This is the entrance to our community repair space. Some people are completely oblivious to its existence. In today's episode of Paranda, I'm gonna build a bench that will draw the attention of any kind of pedestrian and make them helplessly come down to ours and start fixing things. And to build this bench, I'm gonna use these two shopping carts. But as you can see, this cart has been already cut into this particular shape. So when designing our bench, I'm gonna have to take into account the design we already have. First step, I'm gonna cut this cart into the same size as the first one and then lose both of these sides. Now I'm gonna disattach the bottoms. Disattaching bottoms. Then I paint it all black so it would fit the color of my soul. Next, I place a 2x4 on the frame and cut it level to make a flat surface. And before I cut it, check out my mullet. Hopefully one day I'll be beautiful and manly as this guy. Anyways, I cut these wooden pieces, then drill a hole to the frames so I could bolt them in. Right after that, I attach another crossing pair of 2x4s on which I'll place the actual seats, fixing them with bolts. Now our banners, and then schedule for events for next week. I'm really happy with the result. I mean, check this thing out, it's so cool. Who could resist and just pass by? No, whatever. I had a lot of fun building it. Bye.